dream. That's a powerful word. You'll get knocked down many times chasing your dreams. You will feel like you don't have the energy to get back up. You don't have the strength to get back up. You will feel like giving up is the only option. When you're hit, when you've been knocked down by life, that's when it's time to hit back. That's when it's time to hit back. Many people get hit by life, but they never hit back.
Are you going to stay down, or are you going to decide to get back up? It takes courage. It takes confidence. It takes a strong mindset to get back up when nobody believes in you.
There's a lion inside all of us, but some people decide to never let that lion out. Many people keep that lion locked in his cave. Are you hungry for that dream? Are you willing to fight for that dream?
Let the lion out. Get hungry for your dream. Go hunt your dream. Talking about that dream won't take you far. Working will.
Doubters will tell you to be realistic. Haters will tell you to quit.
You are the only one who can go and get it. It's your dream. No one will chase it for you. No one will hunt for you. No one will support your dream but you.
There's a quote that goes, everyone wants to eat, but a few are willing to hunt. Everyone wants to succeed, but few are willing to put in the work required.
Stop limiting yourself. You can make your dream into a reality, but it will only take one person to believe that it's possible. It will only take one person to put in the work. That person is you.
There's plenty of humans before you who have accomplished big things, who are living their dream life. They've done it. That is proof you can too. It is proof that you can live your dream if you really want it.
You are the most dangerous enemy to your dreams because only you decide when to quit and give up on your dreams. Only you decide when to kill these dreams. You're more powerful than you even know. You can change the world with your dream. But it only requires you to get out of your comfort zone and unleash the inner lion. It requires you to let the lion out of its cage. It requires you to chase your dreams no matter what.
If you have a weak mindset, if you're afraid of taking risks, you will never get far in life. You will never get that dream with a weak mindset.
Create a mindset that keeps you moving even when others quit.
Life is unpredictable. It's full of surprises. You might be closer than you think. Your dream can become a reality if you refuse to quit.
Be like a lion. Never back down from the challenges you face. A lion never stops chasing its prey until it catches it. You never stop chasing your dream until you live it.
Dream big and never let small minds convince you that your goal is out of reach. It may be out of reach for them, but you know better. Believe in yourself.
If you are in the way of my goals and dreams, I suggest you move.